Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare Mobile Trans, and this video hopefully is going to answer that question on how you can restore your WhatsApp chats from a Google Drive over to an iPhone. And this is a question that we get asked quite a lot on Mobile Trans, and also it's one of those things that just gets searched so often, but like on some other videos, there is not a great answer to it. So we have that answer for you today. Before we start though, let me tell you about a competition that we are running. And it is a Facebook competition, and all you need to do is go over to our Facebook page at Wondershare Mobile Trans and follow all of the instructions on there. What you'll need to do is post a picture of you and your shooting devices in the comments, and then just also mention two friends and use the hashtag showing off my gear babies, and that will boost your odds of winning. And the first prize is something that you will really want to win. It's an AK2000C, a $300 gift card, a Filmora license, and a Mobile Trans license as well. There is also second place and third place, fourth place and fifth place. So go and have a look at that. This competition ends on the 9th of April and the winners will be announced on the 12th of April. So why not head over to our Facebook page, have a little go at that, and you can find the details for that in the description. And if you're interested in some WhatsApp videos and how to transfer WhatsApps from Androids to iPhones, etc., then why not subscribe to the Mobile Trans channel, because we put out these videos all the time, hopefully trying to make your life just a little bit easier. Let's start with our first method, and that is how you can do that restoring chats of WhatsApp from Google Drive to an iPhone. The basic idea of this transfer is to make sure that you move that file from Google Drive to Android and then move it from Android and then proceed to the iPhone. A direct restoration from Google Drive to an iPhone is pretty much impossible, but here at Mobile Trans, we have found a way to do this. So let's tell you how you can do it. On your Android phone, of course, go ahead and download WhatsApp first of all. Open it up and then sign in with your WhatsApp account and make sure that this is the account that you want to transfer your data from. You'll have to enter the code here for verification purposes to progress and make sure, again, it is the correct WhatsApp. After the installation, when you open the app, a window appears requesting to trigger the restore process. Here is where you click that restore button. Now, the backup WhatsApp messages are restored to Android phones. The next step is to transfer the chat from an Android to an iPhone. On your WhatsApp, you need to then go to your options and settings, and you can do this by hitting those three little dots, and that should take you straight to that settings page. In the settings menu, go to chat followed by chat history and then tap export chat. You have to select the chat data to commence the export process here, and then from the pop-up window, click the Gmail icon, which leads to that Gmail screen. The next method is to restore WhatsApp from Google Drive to your iPhone using Mobile Trans. Here, this is where you're going to make the most of that Mobile Trans WhatsApp transfer to make life as easy as possible trying to move those chats over to an iPhone. This tool has some amazing features in the phone-to-phone data transfer field. Before going into detail with steps though, get to know about this tool to some extent so you understand what it can do. You can install the Windows version to try out these steps, or you can install the Mac version as well. Make sure you watch every single one of these steps so you don't miss out any sort of crucial information when trying to use this method. You must transfer that backup content from Google Drive over to an Android phone. And remember, if you need to know how to do that, just make use of those steps that we gave you earlier on in this video. Then to use Mobile Trans, you'll need to make sure that you actually have that software downloaded. So the best place and the only place to go for this is to go to that Mobile Trans website where you can download the software. Once it's installed, you then need to open it up to make sure that we can carry on with the process. This is where you need to connect both your phones, so the Android and the iPhone, to the computer with the USB cables. You need to make sure that the cables are connected to the phone and the computer for the entirety of this process, or if you unplug them early, you will get a connection failed error and you will have to start the process all over again. When you're on that home screen of the Mobile Trans software, you then need to select the WhatsApp transfer option on the menu there, and that will take you to the next screen, and this is the screen that we are going to start to use to make sure those chats are transferred over. Tap the WhatsApp option here, and then what will happen is that both those phones will will be put either into the left-hand side of the screen or the right-hand side of the screen. This is where you need the iPhone to be on the right-hand side and the Android phone to be on the left. You then just need to select Start Transfer, and that transfer will begin of moving your WhatsApp chats over from the Android phone over to the iPhone. It might take a while depending on how many chats you have to transfer over, but remember, make sure you leave the phones alone at this point, because any sort of disruption in this process will mean it will have to start again. And part two is how you can restore and back up those WhatsApp chats with Google Drive. This is something that comes in really handy to make sure that your WhatsApps are always backed up to date, so you don't lose any of those really important chats or media that you've sent to friends and family over the past couple of weeks, because if you don't do this next option, then there could be a chance that you could lose some really important chats. So the first thing you need to do is, of course, go into WhatsApp. You then tap on the dotted lines on the top right hand of the screen and then select Settings from that expanded list. You then just choose Chats and proceed with the selection of Chat Backup. Now click the Backup to Google Drive button. Click the Google account where you would like to make a backup of the WhatsApp chats, and then hit that Allow option. Enable the Include Videos to backup the video files along with the chat messages as well, in case you have something important here that you don't want to miss. Finally, click the Backup option to initiate the backup process on the WhatsApp social app, and ensure all the above steps are completed to establish an automatic backup of WhatsApp chats and videos to Google Drive. You can also change these settings as well, so whatever helps you and is best for you. So just have a little look in the settings on WhatsApp for that. Okay, let's talk about restoring WhatsApp on Google Drive, and these next steps will help you to do that. So make sure, again, you don't skip any of these, because you could miss something that is actually really important. So let me tell you how you can do this. First of all, go to the Google Play Store and download WhatsApp. Soon after you've selected the download, you then must go through and install it through the following install wizards, but it is nice and simple to do that here. And then once it is downloaded and you've done that, just tap agree and continue. This is where you'll enter your WhatsApp phone number. Verify by entering the code that you receive as a text message and then click the continue button. Next, you then just go ahead and click restore. Enter your name and then just click next. You can then have a look at all of those chats a couple of minutes after you've clicked restore, because all the chats that had been restored to Google Drive on your Android phone will then start to be in this chat window. This is something that is built into WhatsApp, and you don't need another tool or another app. It is all really nice and simple. And as long as you backed it all up properly to Google Drive earlier on in the steps that we showed you, then all of your chats would have then been restored here. If you didn't back them up properly, you would get an error message from Google, but I'm sure you would have backed them up properly because you followed the steps that we gave you earlier on in this video. There we go. There are some tips there to help you with WhatsApp, and hopefully you've learned something new and it has helped you out. And if it has helped you out, why not send this video to a friend so it can help them out as well? If you enjoyed the video, then why not subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any more of the tips and tricks that we have in this series of videos that we have coming out for you, because MobileTrans is always uploading videos that are here to help. And if it did help you, why not give the video a like as well? And if you've done all that, we will see you in the next video.